Click on the object that you wish to resize. Handles will now appear around the object. Position your mouse pointer over one of the handles, and your mouse pointer will now change to a double-headed arrow. Click and drag the handle until the object is the size and shape that you wish. Click a blank area anywhere on the screen and the handles will now disappear and your object will appear in the new size that you selected.